I'm attorney Steve Tomeo, and I focus my practice on helping people who are facing DUI charges. For the past 10 years, I've helped defend over 1,000 people, folks who have never been in trouble with the law before, good people with families, careers, and a normal life. I focus on DUI defense for several reasons. First, people arrested for DUI come from all walks of life, all ages, professions, and are both male and female. They're not your stereotypical hardened criminal. And it's rewarding to help good people get through this frightening and complicated situation. Second, DUI law, to me, is extremely complex. It involves the science of breath and blood tests, how alcohol and drugs interact with the human body, driver license issues, Miranda and search and seizure issues, and a whole lot more. It takes a lot of skill, knowledge, and thinking to defend these cases. After representing thousands of people, I found that many believe their life is over because they've been charged. They may want to get it over with quickly, throw in the towel and plead guilty. I'm here to tell you that the difference between being arrested versus convicted can be a gap as wide as Grand Canyon. No attorney is allowed to give percentages of wins, but I can tell you that more often than not, I'm able to help people come out of this situation better than they started. This may mean reduced fines, no jail time, maintaining the driver's license, or even a dismissal of the charges. Remember that your case is unique and there are no guarantees. I can't tell you how many people have come to me with a second DUI arrest and tell me, I pled guilty to the first charge because I thought it was no big deal and I wanted to get it over with. Now they're facing radically higher fines, jail time, and driver's license lost time period. You should treat any DUI arrest, especially your first one, as serious and worth fighting to avoid a conviction. Well, that's a good question, but defending yourself is discouraged, even by judges. And as Abraham Lincoln said, a man who acts as his own attorney has a fool for a client. Public defenders are for truly poor people, and many folks won't qualify for them. Yes, they're good attorneys, but they have much higher caseloads versus private attorneys. You're unlikely to get much personal attention to your case, and you don't get to choose which public defender you get. They're appointed to you. And our state, the state of Connecticut, public defenders generally do not handle the non-criminal administrative part of your DUI case, the driver's license suspension issue. They just handle the criminal matter. Private attorney, especially one who focuses on DUI defense, will provide you personal, private, and skilled representation. When someone hires me, they get me. I attend every court date, I shepherd my clients through every step of their case, and stand by their side. If I was charged with a DUI, I would want an attorney to listen to me, hear my side of the story, and most importantly, don't judge me as a bad person. Now, my staff is trained to answer your call promptly and to be courteous. If I'm stuck in court or helping a client, my staff will make sure to treat you the utmost respect and share your message with me so I can return your call the same day you call. Whether we do an initial phone consultation or you come to my office for an appointment, I take your situation seriously, and everything you tell me is kept 100% confidential. It will never be shared with anyone unless you authorize it. For folks who want to get more information about their DUI charges before they call, I prepared a series of informative articles you can access by clicking on any of the information tabs listed above. Well, the most direct way to call me is by using our toll-free telephone line, which is 800-608-6636. Well, we have multiple offices throughout the state of Connecticut, and their telephone numbers and addresses are listed at the top of the page. If you'd rather email me, go ahead and use the Contact Us form on this website, or email me at satomeo@tomeosillsllc.com. Our offices are open Monday through Friday from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m., and on weekends, all telephone calls are forwarded to our cell phone. I look forward to speaking with you and helping you get through this tough situation.